Mr. Sportello?
Mr. Fenway.
To a peaceful resolution.
How's the family?
Japonica's doing fine, if that's what you mean.
You know, I think I saw old Japonica the other day at my doctor's office. You ever run across a dentist named Rudy Blatnoid?
The son of a bitch who, until recently, was corrupting my daughter? Yes, I do seem to recall the name. He perished in a trampoline accident, didn't he?
Well, LAPD aren't so sure it was an accident.
And you'd like to know if I did it? What possible motive would I have? Just because the man preyed on an emotionally vulnerable child? Forced her to engage in sexual practices that might appall even a sophisticate like yourself? Does that mean I'd have any reason to see his miserable pedophile career come to an end? What a vindictive person you must imagine me.
I did suspect he was fucking his receptionist, but a dentist doesn't. Some oath they all take in dentist school. Anyhow, it's a long way from strange and weird sex, isn't it?
What about when he forced my little girl to listen to original cast albums of Broadway musicals while he had his way with her? Or the tastelessness of the decor of resort hotel rooms he took her to during endodontist conventions. The wallpaper, the lamps.
Japonica's of legal age now, isn't she?
In a father's eye, they're always too young. To the matter at hand.